So here I have two points, and I want to have them have the elevation of a tin surface. To add them, I can go to the Modify tab on the ribbon, click on Points to get the contextual ribbon for points to show up. And then there's an option for elevations from surface. You can select the surface that you want. And then you can select the points you want. In this case, I'm going to do all of them. And then it'll sample the elevation at the surface and assign that point elevation to the COGO point.